The Georgia Dome is the site for this NFC matchup between the 49ers and the Falcons.
Two really good groups of linebackers on the field today, and the game could come down to that position.
You know, when you look at these two group of linebackers, I'll tell you this. We got groups out there. They're so good athletically. They could be linebackers. They could be strong safeties. They could play tight end. That's how good they can run, how big they are, and how physical they can be in football.
Falcons getting ready to kick it off.
Big yards.
Ohio! Ohio!
Hey, man.
Here we go, two times.
In the pistol offense.
Four down. Watch the blitz.
Motion. The wide receiver shifting around. First and 10. Michael Jennings gets the carry.
Run.
And he's tackled back.
Black Brown.
Often in sports, and it is true, especially on the offensive side. That's another first down by the
Black Brown.
And these kind of drives usually lead to scores.
No doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And
Ohio! Ohio!
Situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Frank Hill is in the backfield.
Ohio! Ohio! 55!
The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Here's the handoff.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the
Black Brown. Black Brown.
First down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
Here we go.
Tight. Four down. Mike 55. Eat.
Slug it out and get some tough running
yards.
Let's
go! What? None!
Watch the blitz! Here we go! go. Here we go. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Flex round. Flex round. Let's go.
All right, guys.
Say this to the defense, you did not hustle enough.
Ohio!
Hustling,
Ohio!
When that running back makes that secondary move, you got to be there and make the tackle. Swing the football, that's how you stop.
Black round! Black round!
Run!
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Flex round!
Let's go!
Flex round!
38! Motion!
They motion the receiver around the other side.
Run!
He gets it again here. He's into the open.
Ohio! Ohio!
Good job that time by the running back.
Line up in a pistol formation.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Pull down! Pull down!
Safety
blitz.
Watch the
safety blitz.
Ohio.
Let's go.
Ohio.
One. Two times.
What? None.
SOS.
Sir.
Here comes the wide receiver. Run, run, run. Back to the ground.
Now, run.
Touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Lined up now in kickoff formation. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22. First down, offense heading for the snap. Under the screen, Julio Jones with the grab.
Now this is kind of new to the NFL the last 4 or 5 years. We're seeing more and more screens to wide receivers. Good timing, good execution, and good yards picked up.
The Falcons capped off the first with a big play, and now we'll try to capitalize here at the start of the second quarter.
They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Steven Jackson lined up in the backfield.
Let's go.
Standing back to the shotgun, ready for the snap. All the time with the quarterback takedown.
Well, that's a good job on the defense that time, getting the sack on the blitz. And when you blitz, you're taking a chance. You better get
the
quarterback.
The
that's how
they did. Mike Smith and the Falcons were the number one seed in the playoffs.
Get up!
Atlanta just goes unnoticed, winning all the football games they have won since he's been the head coach. And last year, they did make another step up. Their offense got more dynamic. Let's don't forget Mike Smith at one time coached at Morehead State. Not that they had anything to do with it, but he didn't
win. Right,
I look for the Falcons.
With
his leadership, he had just a little bit better. And they are going to be a
pick up the first down on fourth down.
Ohio! Ohio!
Hey, man.
Here we go! 38!
First and 10.
Run!
Juke gets him some space.
So you got good job that time.
Ohio! Ohio!
He showed that speed getting out there.
Watch the blitz! Watch the blitz!
Let's go!
The 49ers. Let's go! Here
we go! Touch the 10th. And Jones is handed the football.
Get there!
Gain of 7.
If you want to be a successful running back in the NFL,
Ohio!
Adversity. He was knocked out, injured a little bit early in the first quarter. Here he comes in later.
Let's go! Grand 38! Grand 38! Let's roll! Ohio!
Let's go! Looking
to the right side and touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding, throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Falcons ready to return the kick. Inside the 15. Steven Jackson lined up in the back.
Number 11. Tell it like it is. This receiver's not a very tough guy.
because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete.
Watch the man. See the man.
The quarterback is coming to the line. Hoping to avoid being sacked. Third time. Lions play action. Has the reception all alone.
There we go, deep.
You talk about a play action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football. Good call that time.
Lions from the gun. That catch gives them a first down.
Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Quarterback flips it to the running back. Reed makes the tackle.
It's always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Halftime, 2 minutes away. To the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
Young guy.
First down here.
Get
up.
Four down.
No. Check that. We're Mike 52 right here.
Here we go. Run.
Jack,
run.
The carry. Run. The hands are up. It is a touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
And the extra point is good. Falcons getting ready to kick it off.
Offensive line and a really good job by the running back seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
Ohio!
Watch the blitz.
The 49ers will approach this play goes to the left.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stop him for a short game.
Flex round.
Colin Kaepernick.
Come on, let's go. Flex round.
Three down.
Right.
Flex round.
Second down and 8. We'll run it with him again. Now to the right side, looking for some open space.
Get out. Oh.
We've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know if we find out.
Flex round.
Come on. Here they come. Man. After picking up over 20 yards.
the offense. So look at the defense on the sideline. Teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer.
Here we go. Flex round. Flex round. Ohio. Ohio. Flex round. Flex round. Flex round. Flex
round. Touchdown.
Well, the offensive line did it all on this drive, didn't they? Here it is on first and goal. Nice job of pass blocking, and the quarterback finds the open receiver for the touchdown.
The Falcons in kick return formation.
An upper body injury.
Ohio!
Now the question is, how bad is it?
Here we go! Flex round! Flex round! Right. Ohio! Ohio! Come on!
Michael James. 4 yards.
Good job in time by the
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
He's coming!
Let's go! And he's going to be one down.
Ohio! Ohio!
Pass rush, you got to help him out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight
end. Ohio! Ohio!
And you tell your running back.
Ohio!
And it's incomplete. Just a ball on his back.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Falcons official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
The defender comes out of time. Coming to the line at the 37. Jackson's a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. Ryan's going to take a snap from the shotgun. So that's it for the second quarter. Halftime is coming up. We'll have a little first half analysis as we continue on EA Sports after this. Danielle's got an update from the sidelines. Let's go to her now. Danny?
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Colin Kaepernick during halftime, and he was quick to thank the defense for keeping his team in the game. He said, "We have turned the ball over way too much, but our defense has played great and kept it close. We need to protect the ball in the second half."
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field.
Hey, man, first man, man,
here.
Man.
Here we go. The first snap of the second half. Julio Jones with a nice catch there. That ball had a lot of first
this lead down. You got to keep these wide receivers in quarterback. Yes, sir. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man cover.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Watch the blitz,
watch the blitz! Running back, gets it on the handoff. That's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
There's so many things you can do on first down. So what do you come up with? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz!
Encroachment penalty gives the offense a free 5 yards.
Yeah, you play offense in the NFL, you take all the 3 yards you can get. That is a, that's a, just a good play for the offense right there.
Up first downs in these type of situations. Stop them on fourth and long. Well, they should. Take that back. I'm not giving them any credit.
Flex round. Flex round.
To the offense. Bad decision.
Come on, let's go. Oh, 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 let's go. Let's go.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language, the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Ohio! Ohio! Here we go!
What? Lined up in the slot. To the right side.
Get it.
Came up a yard short.
The ball carrier on the play.
Flex round! Flex round!
He's coming, he's coming!
Let's go!
It's third down.
What? None!
Hey, looks like this! Looks like this! Motion, motion, motion!
Shifting around in motion.
Football game. You got to be thinking about it all the time. If you're the quarterback, it's a tie game. You're down in here in the red zone. Be careful with the football. You at least want to get 3 points out of this.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz. He's coming.
see what they do on first down.
Grand 38! Grand 38! Here we go!
And James has got it on the handoff.
Run!
Touchdown.
Good line. Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The 49ers for the extra point. Extra point was good. Niners setting up for the kickoff.
Sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that. Double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Watch the safety blitz. SOS.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Roger.
Steven Jackson gets it here. Trying the right side. They pounce on him there.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Hey, man. Watch the blitz.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Second down.
So many things. Cover guys in zone.
Watch the blitz.
How about this blitz at time?
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense at time.
Steven Jackson straight, left end up in the backfield.
Throws
to the right. So that's not going to get it done. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Man, you got to be smarter than that. You can't go for it every single time on fourth and long. There is a thing they have in the NFL. It's called a punt. Do it more often.
The NFL on EA Sports. The 49ers are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway.
They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
Alert, alert.
Here we go.
What? None. What? None.
They're
coming. They're coming. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Receiver in motion. Gets the carry. Shakes off the head.
I know he's not 100% today's game, but what a job getting all these carries and making it work and helping this offense.
Grand 38. Grand 38.
Situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game.
Ohio!
Now they're in the red zone.
Hey,
let's
see
if they can come up with a play that moves the defense.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Let's go.
Watch the blitz.
Grand 38. Grand 38.
Here we go. Check it most. Check the ball. Check the ball.
Run. Michael James.
Run.
He's stacked up at that point.
Yeah.
That was a nice play call by the offense. In the red zone, and he picked up some good yards.
Ohio! Ohio!
Watch the blitz!
Here we go! Grand 38!
In the slot.
Run.
Handoff. Running behind the tackle. Tackles, man.
In the offensive board down.
terrific job so far today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Here we go.
Ohio. 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 Ohio.
Let's go.
Ohio.
Ohio.
So valuable down on the goal line, they're able to maneuver inside, easy to get defenders to run into each other to get open to score.
The 49ers lined up now for the point after. Add the extra point, the kick is good. The Falcons ready to return the kick. And he's out across the 20 and tackle him at the 21.
Trying to go deep down the field against this cover, too. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
This would be Matt Ryan from the shotgun.
And intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense.
Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Flex round! Flex round!
They motioned the receiver around to the other side. He's looking to go down the field here. Asante Samuel has his hands on it.
Quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Hey, Lines lined up now as a slot receiver. Quarterback drops back, play action. And they can't connect. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's
watch the blitz. Watch
it's
the blitz.
Body injury. We'll let you know.
Hey, here we go. Here we go. Watch the blitz.
There's three. Go. Go. Jackson lined up in the backfield.
Let's go.
He's to the right here on this throw. Unstoppable. The 30, the 20, the 10.
Touchdown. What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody's ever covered the receiver. He is wide open
step up and send this one down to the end zone.
Injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
And now let's go! First and 10. We'll run it. Here's the handoff. He's got a little bit of daylight here.
Let's go.
How about the blocking up front? Let's the running back get in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive.
Ohio!
He avoids the tackle and takes us all the
Flex
way
Brown.
For
Flex
the
Brown. Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Here we go!
And trying to pick up a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, got that 2 points.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Steven Jackson.
Ready, standing back
in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And in right here, but it really should have been an interception. Quarters formation here for
Memphis.
From the gun, the throw to the left. Makes the reception.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Gain. Let's see what they do here. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
Matt Ryan from the shotgun. The defense gets a sack.
Did a terrible job that time reacting to the blitz by the defense. They let the defenders come free, and they sack.
Takes a snap from the shotgun. Always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
Kill it, motion out.
High that left side. Touchdown.
Well, that touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim. Whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big. Not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Let's go!
Kaepernick from the gun. And they will convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. Setting up for the kickoff. He'll start his return. Gets out past the 30. Brought down at the 35. This will probably wrap things up here.
I guess the quarterback's getting in the huddle and just going, please give me just a little more time. Beg them. Sometimes begging helps.
Get up!
Second and 15. First down, sack. Throws to the right. And he was wide open.